I am a very tall dude on a boat.
You know what that means.
This is not a test. Stay tuned for further instructions.
Why am I the one who's on the small fishing boat, by the way? There's like a freaking luxury yacht over there. Luxury yacht over there. Luxury yacht over there. I only got one antenna. All of them have more. I want that boat. Oh, look, that's my Facebook. Rowdy. Awesome. That's my little profile picture. Look, that's me. As you can see, and I'm a level one crook. I'm a level 100 boss. That's incorrect. I can change that in post-editing. Wait, I am underwater? I am a fish myself. Oh, no, wait, I got hands. Yes, you can see. I know what I'm doing. I'm fly fishing. Fly fishing. Woo! Here we go. Come on, fish. I'm actually trying to catch some birds over here. Oh, did you see that? Wind the fishing line. Okay, pull the push the trigger near the fishing rod and rotate so as to wind her. Yeah, I'm trying. Raising the fish, reduce. Okay, yeah. All right! What kind of fish did I catch? If the tension is full, the line will be cut off. Okay, near the green point, the sign that the fish is approaching. Okay, this is intense now. Swing the combo in the right direction. It does great damage to fish. Ah! Come on, then. Oh, no. God dang it. I didn't know it was going to go so quickly. Ow. I just, like, hooked myself on the face. Oh. Woo. Give it a go. Did I catch him? Oh, I think I caught him. I think I caught my first fish. Come here, you big fish. Well, it's gonna be a big one. Do you see the fight that he put on? Point to the fish and press the trigger. Okay. Where the heck is he then? Okay. This is the fish I caught? Why was it so heavy? 14.2, 0.30. 0.30 kilograms. I mean, like, nice and slow. Come on. Ooh, you thought you could get away, right? You ain't going anywhere, buddy. You're mine. Come on. You come back here. I'm going to catch him right away, straight away. Come on, come on, come on. You come back here. Woo! Here we go. Here we go. Oh, no. Reel him in. Reel him in. There we go. You come back here. What kind of monster fish did I catch right now? Okay. Reel it. Oh, I caught him. Almost broke the line, but I'm a pro at this. I learned fishing from my dad. Look at him. Why are all the fish so small? Okay. I love that voice. I wonder if it's the fishers doing it or me. A threat fin butterfly fish. Are these real things? Or does anyone in the chat know the threat fin butterfly fish? Because I'd love to know if that is a real fish. Just roll my way. Yeah, baby. Rock and roll to the music. Down. Uppa! Yeah, you too. Uppa! What? No, you get back there. Catch more than. What is this now? I wanna get the blue one. How do I get the blue one? Fish at this point. Red tooth trigger. I wanna get a red tooth trigger. It's freaking jaws on the line here. This is gonna be a big one. This is gonna be it. This is gonna be it, boys. This is gonna be the big, big catch that we've been waiting for. The one, the only red hook trigger fish. It's gonna be freaking epic. It's gonna be huge. It's gonna be mind blown. It's gonna be a disappointment. Woo! This fish is getting so drunk. Can I throw you in the... If I now go to my aquarium, can you close this? Just go. Yeah, perfect. Thank you. Perfect. So if I now go to my aquarium, can I see my fish? My fish! It's right here. Yeah. Hi, buddy. Maw. Yeah, okay. You stay right there. Okay, bye. I don't know. It's just a flick of the wrist. That's all I need to do. Oh, perfect! Yeah. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Okay, what is this? This has to be... This was a perfect fish. A perfect catch. Yeah, coming out. It's the blue one! What is that? The pine cone red tooth trigger fish. I've reached level 3. Booyah, that's how I do it. My globe is freaking out. I broke the globe. Oh man, the people must be getting so dizzy right now. Okay, so you can get trophies, but the level that you need is just pretty high. I mean, it's not that high for this one though. Level 11. What is this then, challenge? Oh wait, these are the challenges. Okay, catch the target fish. I thought I already did that. See that flick of the wrist? Practice skill. See that? That's how I catch my fish. Learn this from my father, the greatest fisherman in entire Belgium. The only fisherman in entire Belgium who still fishes on a regular basis from 7 to 9 every evening. And which fish is it? It's the target fish, isn't it? Booyah, target fish. Mission accomplished. First try, baby. First try. The perfect catch. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Where is that baby at? Perfect. Yeah, it's the rat one. You come back here. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I know you want to come here. There we go. Come in here. That's under 60 seconds for sure. And it's a blue one. I knew it was a blue. Give me that. Give me them. Give me them. What's the next challenge? Clownfish. Pfft. I eat Nemos for breakfast. Come on. Oh, what the, a great. That was not a great. That was definitely a bit better than great. Oh, come on, like. First try. First try. Come on. Zero deaths. Oh, perfect. And let it go. Let it slide. Come on, then. Come on, then. You know you want to come here. You know you want to come to Papa. Ooh, that came out wrong. I didn't mean that. Come on. First try, baby. First try. Okay. Clownfish. Prepare yourself, fish. Because Rowdy is coming for you. Get the... First try. Oh, perfect. The greatest fisherman of all time. Just surpassing my dad. By a small bit. It runs in our blood. It's in our family. We are fishermen. Fishermen for life. You hear that? Fishermen. And here is my big shark. I do find it hilarious that the fish is so small. I need to like, it's like 0.15. Like, I can barely notice that on that hook probably. Oh, that's hilarious. What level am I? I don't even know. What level am I? Level 4. I thought I was more. I thought I was more than four, but upgrade and replacement. Put the device in the slot. Choose the equipment you want to replace. Okay. Line. Okay. Wow. Fish appear plus 10%. Upgrade. Upgrade. I don't even know what all this stuff is. Okay. So I got that one. The rod. I can change the rod as well. But I don't think I need those like fist things. Level 1. I don't know how What is the level that I need for these then? Ooh, I can buy this one. Okay. Yeah, buy it. 1,600. Pff, I got more money than that. Fish appear plus 10%. Did I buy it? Alright, yeah. There we go. I got the green ones now. Booyah. There's freaking lobsters and everything. And here's my info. Sweet. Stamina, strength 20. That should be 120, of course. Regarding how buff I am. SP. Oh, wait. I can spend them here. Buff myself up. 20 points. Booyah. 40 strength. 15 out of 24 trophies. Okay, I still want to unlock one more area. Let's try that one. Thank you everyone. Just bowing before my audience. The White Mouth Jack. It's gonna be a long battle against White Mouth Jack, who's actually just Johnny Depp after a long night out in Los Angeles. Hi there, Jack. There we go. Okay, don't move this. God dang it. No. No. God. No! Okay, I got it. The lighthouse. Okay, this looks gorgeous. Level 1 out of... Why? I'm not even level 6, I think. It's gonna be a bit hard, maybe? Look how beautiful. This is so gorgeous. Perfect. Ooh, okay, this is a bit harder. Ooh, what? I thought it came towards me, this freaking thing. Come on. You come here. You come back here. What the freak was that? My arm is getting heavy. Oh, come on, like... What happened now? I thought I did it. Nobody saw what happened the first 5 times. And we're not gonna mention that. God dang it, I did it again. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. God dang it, Rowdy. Come on, give up the fight. Give up the fight. I just gave up the fight. Well, I did the full combo. Okay, we didn't see that. So I still caught the fish, but the fish was so big that I didn't manage to get it on the recording. But I really did catch it. Best record. Oops, shouldn't have shown that because that's kind of embarrassing.